Now, to understand the source of the sun's unbearable heat, we must peer into the inferno. Beneath the outer layers of bubbling hot plasma, 650,000 kilometers down, to the core of our sun, our star's heart seems surprisingly calm. On an atomic level, it's pure chaos. This is the hottest part of our solar system. Temperatures here reach about 15 million degrees Celsius, creating conditions for an event that could happen almost nowhere else. Atoms of the sun's core collide at high speeds and fuse together, releasing pure energy. This process is called nuclear fusion, and it's what makes our sun shine. In fact, it's what powers all stars in our universe. This energy released by the stars can be traced back to the beginning of time. When there was no matter, and all that existed in the entire universe was energy.